don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You're telling a story, or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida, go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
Abuela, get the umbrella.
Pouring in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno.
No, 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 no.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Hey, good to live in fear. Bruno's stuttering or stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of understand.
7 foot frame, rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams, feasts on your screams.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
He told me my fish would die the next day.
Told me I'd grow a gut, and just like
he said
no.
That all my hair would disappear. Now look at my hair.
No, no,
your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano's on his way.
He told